Shortly after missing a penalty, Alain Traoré crossed in from a corner for Lamine Kone to put Lorient 2-0 up in 35 minutes.